Sado, The Way of the Gentleman Warrior, a way of life, a philosophy handed down from the mystical warriors of the ancient Korean kingdom of Koguryo. Seventh degree black belt master Jung Lee, descendant of ancient Xhosa warriors, demonstrates the essential martial art training techniques of the double sticks. The ancient methods of Xhosa, as taught by Master Lee, are as applicable to today's modern martial art training as in the ancient days of Koguryo. By practicing these techniques, one can develop true confidence in using the double sticks within your martial art discipline. The first step in practicing meditation is to learn to relax your mind and body. And to do that, you must first clear your mind of all distracting thoughts. Sit comfortably and easily. Breathe naturally and deeply. Think about your breathing pattern. Feel the air as it enters, fills you, and leaves. Let that simple act of breathing totally consume your mind to the exclusion of all other thoughts and distractions. After you have practiced meditation and are relaxed, practice slow movements with a weapon, coordinating your breath with muscle tension and weapon grip. Master Lee demonstrates the basic grip and manipulation of the weapon. Proper grip and the ability to rapidly change the position of the weapon are the first steps toward developing the weapon as a natural extension of your own hand. Pay particular attention towards learning to manipulate the weapon by first relaxing, then tensing the muscles upon striking or blocking, and by finally relaxing again. Now we will observe some of these techniques in slow motion. Reduce the risk of injury by warming up properly. Then incorporate the weapon into your warm-up routine. This will increase your confidence towards mastering the weapon. Here, Master Lee demonstrates examples of warm-up movements that you should practice. The eight-directional concept of Palgwe is now demonstrated. First, Master Lee executes the eight-direction pattern of blocks and strikes with the weapon from a stationary position. Learning Palgwe is essential to understanding how to change body direction while manipulating the weapon. Now, Master Lee demonstrates the footwork of Paul Gui while executing various blocks and strikes. The student should first practice the Paul Gui footwork before adding simple weapon manipulation techniques. Master Lee shows a basic weapon form interpreted from the Taeguk concept of practice patterns. We now present a brief simulated encounter demonstrating some of the blocks, strikes, manipulation, and footwork utilizing the weapon. A series of applied techniques are now performed by Master Lee and by his opponent. Each technique is shown first in regular motion, then in slow motion, with close-up detail of the particular grip and manipulation used.
Yeah. Thank you.
Tape in this series shows a simulated encounter demonstrating the use of each particular weapon against multiple opponents. Paul Gway, an eight-directional concept of weapon technique and footwork, is demonstrated for each weapon in the tape series. Proper grip and manipulation for each weapon in the tape series is shown in both normal speed and slow motion. Here is a brief example of Master Lee fending off multiple attackers with a sickle. For further information regarding the Art of Salsa-Do training tape series, please contact Salsa One Incorporated, 720 South Colorado Boulevard, Suite 1, Denver, Colorado, 80222. To order tapes, call toll-free 1-800-228-9713.